All right, our final dessert destination is upon us. Now listen, I have a confession. I love candy bars, and my favorite candy bar, Take Five. Now, I found a place here in Lakeview called Crepes a Latte that basically makes the ingredients of this Take Five. I don't need it today. They wrap it up in a crepe. So it's Take Five, Take Six, Seven, Eight, take them all home. Let's eat them here first.
Mix the French outdoor cafe with a Dr. Seuss kind of feel.
Absolutely.
And I'm digging this whole vibe right now.
Well, we like to have fun.
Yeah.
And we like lots of color.
The buzzword here is whimsical. Call it whatever you want. We like the amenities like free iPhone chargers, board games, and free Wi-Fi. I mean, I like this place and I haven't even eaten a bite yet.
Has anyone ever slept over here?
Like, no.
From what I hear, you serve incredible dessert crepes. What are we gonna see?
We have our popular salted caramel chocolate pretzel.
In a crepe. How could Ricky Bobby ever say he didn't like crepes?
You don't understand because you don't understand liberty. You don't understand freedom.
Oh, and we're not done. We're also gonna nosh on a Nutella banana crepe and a dark chocolate raspberry. To the kitchen.
That's hot. I've never even seen a crepe being made.
Well, you're in the right place.
I'm a crepe virgin.
First the butter, then the batter, which requires a delicate touch.
I find it's better all in the arm versus the wrist.
That's what she said.
We have our dark chocolate portions. My New England accent's coming through when I say things like dark chocolate.
Yeah, that's it's gonna be wicked good, huh?
Wicked good.
Yeah. It looks like a quesadilla.
Yeah, you could say that,
yeah.
But I wouldn't advise it.
Quesadilla, quesadilla, tomato, tomato.
Is it whipped cream or whipped cream? What is it?
I've never encountered another pronunciation for whipped cream, but.
Whipped cream, say it.
I don't know. Whip.
Say it, whipped cream.
Whip.
Now it's my turn. I get to make the Take Five-like crepe, the salted chocolate caramel pretzel.
T is for Ted.
Or terrible.
Now what you have here is.
Jeez, look at this.
That's okay.
No, it's not. Just go, take over.
You sure?
Yeah.
You want another try?
Nope.
Okay. And then we add some sea salt.
Yeah, this is not going to help my cankles at all. I'm gonna take you down to Chinatown. This is quite indulgent. Why is this the best?
The combination with the pretzels and the caramel, it's great.
It's just that simple. It just is.
Well, I love the decor. It's a happy place. It reminds me of Dr. Seuss.
And that seems to be the prevailing theme right now. It is very cool. I dig it.
The crepes are unbelievable. That's the truth. Really, it's the food that brings you. You know, my husband even comes, and he's not one for it.
And he's agoraphobic. All right, so if you pick a joker, you get $10 off your ticket. Ooh. You could double down on blackjack. It's an 11. Winner! They'll never know.
Okay, I didn't win, but luckily I get to eat for free.
This is kind of a great way to wrap it up, no pun intended. So I'm gonna dig into this. That is such a great combo. It tastes like my favorite candy bar, but even better because it's wrapped in a homemade crepe. Really, really good. Easy for you to say. Do you have a better place for a dessert crepe? I highly doubt it, but if you do, go to chicagosbesttv.com. We're also on Facebook, we're on Twitter. Are you on Facebook?
We're on Facebook.
You're on Facebook?
We're not on Twitter though.
Well, you probably should get on Twitter.
Or at least now we will.
Follow us.
We'll follow you on Twitter.
Yeah. Hey, listen, crepes a latte. And thanks a latte.
Thank you.
It was great, appreciate it.
Have a crepe day.
Peace. Did you just say that, really?